think it's safe to say PewDiePie is quaking. For those of you who haven't seen my meme ASMR part 1, I'm gonna link it up here. Feel free to watch it now and come back, or just watch it after this video. Basically, what I do is in this video is say a bunch of memes and repeat them. So this is fair. I absolutely hate it too, but to be fair, it's great for ASMR trigger words. I'm just gonna get it over with. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Mama shark. I gotta say, I hear them both. I do. Every time. Once you know that both words are somewhere in there, you just hear them both. It's impossible for me not to. And then my husband can't hear both. He only hears one of them. So I don't know. I feel like those of us It's a really bad song, but change my mind. I challenge you, honestly, in the comments, please try to change my mind. Think it's gonna be impossible. We're gonna do one more round of this. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Can you even relax to this? I'm gonna go extra close to the microphone to make it a little more tingly. Johnny. Yes, Papa. Eating sugar. No, Papa. Telling lies. No, Papa. Open mouth. Ha, ha, ha. So sad.
Listen to
weird flex, but okay. Some of them I simply don't get, though. Like, the whole, like, bongo cat. I mean, what? I don't know. Maybe just not my type of humor, but it's definitely a great trigger word, so here we go. Recently.